mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the sled?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulong could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface. Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely.
What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
Can't do this without you, Kratos!
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing! Nicely done. Keep on it.
Attack the spring! Hurry before it recovers!
I felt that one, brother.
Need to take out those springs, brother!
That's it!
Attack!
Now! Attack the room!
Attack!
Nicely done! Keep on it! Brother, the saints! Hurry!
Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Go!
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works. Something is coming, and it's not happy. Of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings, show their support for each other. That's all my brother's tribute.
Prefer we hang on to them?
If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Oslo, he wouldn't mind selling them.
Get up, brother!
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
Here he comes!
Not happy. Something is coming, and it's not happy. Something is coming, and it's not happening. Ah!
have a shield!
Something is coming, and it's not happy. Something is coming, and it's not happy. Something is coming, and it's not happening.
It's charging!
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
Mm-hmm. There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Know what? We'll finish this later.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to...
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one!
Thank me now and eternally!
Well, looky there. Glad you could make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow. But then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's your
Atreus.
Well, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind? You'll be thrilled.
You better screw his head back on. And I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole.
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets are hard to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin, but I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen. Look at me, at Freya, at Tyr. Odin did this to us.
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
I said let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Asgard. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm. Gotta find some shelter. Something out here doesn't want to kill me. Just need someplace warm. Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good. What is this thing? Some kind of white? What is it you want? Trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard, then lying. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! find shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, no. Charlie! No. Charlie! Please. Please! Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window before snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow, it's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him.